Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
We'll be perfectly fine. Maple syrup does not have enough sugar to prevent mold and no preservatives. So like bread or wine, it can develop mold after 7 days or so, pending the environment. 1 or 2 days, not an issue. April 2, 2015.
Make your mark, take our lead.
Does maple syrup need to be refrigerated? Maple syrup does not really need to be refrigerated. However, refrigerating maple syrup will retard the growth of mold. If a container of unrefrigerated maple syrup is not checked often, enough mold may grow in the syrup to ruin the flavor of the syrup.
Make your mark, take our lead.
Maple syrup needs to be refrigerated, but packaged syrups based on corn syrup, like Aunt Jemima's, do not need to be refrigerated. Simple syrup should be refrigerated after it's made, and your recipe looks like maple-flavored simple syrup. 8 March 2017.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.